on Challenge Scotland action tonight against Edinburgh City. Seven changes from Saturday. Why have you made these seven changes?
Because I think she's going to win.
No, listen, we're making changes. I think everybody deserves to have a shot. Everybody deserves a game. It gives us the opportunity to try another formation out, and it gives us the opportunity to get everybody game time. I don't think it weakens us any. We've still got good players that are all squad players. So no, I'm looking forward to the players taking a wee challenge and seeing if they can force their way into the team in Saturday.
How do you set up with the team then?
We'll go 3-5-2 tonight. We've got an extra body in the middle of the park, and it means Watty and Kieran can go up top together, and it gives them an opportunity to show us what they've got. They've not had much of an opportunity. So no, I'm looking forward to it. We'll see how it goes.
Do you think the formation goes well tonight? It could be a formation we've played going forward.
We'll see. We're obviously lacking something in the middle of the park at the moment. Whether it's numbers or whether it's no, the front men are holding up well and linking the game well enough. So we'll play it this way tonight, and we'll see if it fares any better.
Cheers, Colin.